Buwan ka, buwan ka.
Ano na ba?
Ano na ba? Ano na ba? Ano
na ba? Ano na ba? Ano na ba? Ano na ba?
Ano na ba? Ano na ba? Ano na ba?
Ano na ba? Buwan kami, buwan kami.
Ano sa bat niya, no? Ay, yun yung buwan ka. Buwan
Okay, so seriously, again, this word is the most holy presence of the Lord with the Father and Son. Heavenly Father, we thank you for gathering us in the past. Like you said, today, for a class and friends. Thank you for bringing to us today our friends, our classmates from abroad. And we ask your blessings, that our activities for today, tonight, will be a successful one, and this will be give us an opportunity to renew our bond, our guidance as a bond. We also ask you to bless the food that we're going to partake today. As we pray, bless us, the Lord. We say this in your father's evening memory.
I'm retired, but anyway, it's so nice to see you all again, and I can't believe that we're still able to form this bond. You know, wherever you go, whoever you meet, you always go back to where you come from. Always bring tears to my eyes. And what made me realize is that whoever you will be, you will always be when you were 16. Yeah. So while we're all 61, let us. Well, some are 62, but let's go back to that feeling of being 16. Well, and thank you so much.
I stopped counting at 40.
so I don't recognize myself as a 60-year-old guy. Anyway, thank you sa mga classical. I know it's gone a long way. We grow older, we mature. You know, the thought of looking back, mga klase natin sa una, and even though I thought of it, you know, mga reunion sa high school, I know I've been here visiting Iloilo for, you know, numerous occasions, but not that frequently, but I didn't get that opportunity to link up extensively sa inyo. But I know that inside I have still connections with all of you. And thank you for all the experience in high school. We were young, sadya, it's challenging and a good camaraderie. And I'm thankful that I did that home, so I'm really happy. So let's make the best out of what we have, the remaining time that, you know, Manila half empty or half full, whichever, from a new perspective. But just stay positive and stay healthy. Exercise, watch your diet, then go into preventive medicine, see your doctors.
Sex is listed in the basic needs, just like your oxygen, food. It occupies a bigger space in the pyramid of needs.
I was thinking about it. Laila niya sa magter. Bayro sa plano sa isang sakay sa naman sa sawa niya niyahan hindi na ko uminom hindi na ko hanggang pambabayi hindi mo na ni Garilio at hindi ko salamat to say mo yun inuway ka na tumis yun yun yung pag-abot lumakasa sa mga lipstick pag-abot yun nakuha sa sawa yung lipstick niya sa akin nung huwag yung kunin yun hindi parihalan mo hindi ka na sawa yan.
Totoo siya, hindi nga niya, retirement po yun. Sa mga kasinan, di ba? Mga 55
po. Atatay mo!
Rap niyo na yun.
Tor Palmares. Palmares ang blanggay lang siya. Kasawa sa liwan.
Chismesa niya?
Maritis.
Maritis na rin. Pota ko siya.
Si Boy na ba yan? Si Boy. Grabe, masakit.
Tanong mo ko, tanong mo yung tanong mo.
Again. And then I found out, si Kuni, Galia, wala yung report ang kasal namin.
Single guy.
For the last 30 years, I could have married someone else again.
Kita wait.
Initial five-four.
Thank you. ourselves in the presence of the Lord. Gracious, most gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you, dear Lord, for this opportunity that we can gather again as friends, as classmates. Father God, we praise you and glorify you for giving us this day, for giving us good health, for giving us the opportunity to be with one another in presence. Father God, as we can embark on this night, give us, dear Lord, the grace as we also have our dinner. Bless our food and also those who prepared, and also bless those who have the yearning to be with us but unable to do so. Continue to bless us, Father God, even our family that is the Father that are with us. Bless us, O Lord, sa ammonia health, especially in our senior years. Bless us, even dear Lord, sa pandemic. Keep us safe. Let your mighty spirit cover us tonight, even as we go home, sa ibang magpulit. Guide them and make them safe. All of this we ask in the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen.
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 All of you.
I'm gonna go. Iloilo. So,
ayan,
ayan po, ayan sa iyo, wala po. Thank you so much, sir. At salamat na bubuo ng...
Ayan, masalamat tayo sa lahat po. Ayan ang
batch. Thank you so much. Ayan, kung gusto nyo kami makita, ayan, pumunta lang kami kayo sa Amisha. Ayan, sa Vice Super Vlog, sa Vice.
Sa taas po kami, ha?
Oo, huwag tayo zero doll po.
So, okay na ako sa labuga.
So, thank you so much, guys. Good luck. And of course,
kung gusto nyo kami i-invite in location, ha? Ayan
yes.
Po. Pwede nyo kami. Si Madam na po nung magpuntasan.
So, and of course, pwede nyo kami i-follow sa aming page, Labugay Boys TV. Ayan, so, thank you so much, everyone.
Thank you, and enjoy. God bless all.
Let's go! Bye.
Wow.